At what point did you develop Thad?
Cougar, you're gonna be our MILF, and we're gonna raise this baby as our own together. At the goat house.
He was like a mixture of all those villains that I loved from those 80s movies, the blonde douchebag villain that everybody hates. When we cast Alan Ritchson in the role, he brought it to just like another level where he was like goofy, like a almost like a psychopath element.
Nerds, we got you this. You know?